Hey there, I hope you guys are doing wonderful. Today we are heading towards this beautiful place sitting right in the lap of nature. It's a one-stop destination for the adventure in you, as well as it's a great weekend getaway to connect with nature. Welcome guys to the road to Dandeli. Okay, so last time I had a puncture and I had to wait. This time we are having an issue with this bike. Not a big issue, but there's a cable which is getting stretched. Hope this guy settles it.
Okay, off-roading. Thoda sa off-roading mil chuka hai. Bahut badhiya.
Yeah, we have reached Ramnagar now, so you can see this is the junction. If you go straight from here, you reach Dharwad. If you take this left, you can go to Belgaum, and we are going to take a right from here which goes to Dandeli. And we have come from this road right now.
Basically, there are three options to stay in Dandeli. One, you can take up the resorts. Now, these resorts are situated on the bank of the river, so you can take them. You'll get all the amenities close by. You'll get good place to stay, good food, and all the activities that are happening on the River Kali, you can enjoy them right in your resort. So that's the advantage of staying in the resort. And the other kind of place that you can take up is the guest houses or the homestays. Now, homestays are good for bachelors, or you want to party, or you're coming for overnight, or you want to enjoy the nature, you want to be away from the regular crowd or regular tourist, then the homestays are good for you. The homestays will charge you around 1200 to 1800 or even 2500 per head, whereas the resorts will be anywhere between 2500 to 4000 per head. So those are the two kind of stays. The third one is camping. Now, camping is offered by the resorts, it's offered by the homestays as well, and plus there are other camping entities, individual camping entities, which can offer you the camping facilities, so you can choose that if you are in for it. I'm going to show you two places. One is the resort. So we are going to go to this Hornbill resort, which is my favorite, and then we are also going to go to this guest house, which is Stanley's guest house. That's another favorite of mine.
So here we are, Manasa Adventures Hornbill River Resort, Dandeli. Also, here you have with the manager. Can you tell me about the package, please?
Yeah, we have a day package which is 1,000 rupees per person. That will include your lunch, your evening high tea, and three activities, which is boating, swimming, jacuzzi, and kayaking. Boating, swimming, jacuzzi. Yeah, three activities.
Okay. So, guys, I'll just show you around how this place is, and then we're going to decide what we're going to do on this. So, this is the dining area which we saw just now. And when I came last time, I was staying in the tent house, which is right there. This is the coffee area. They serve the high tea here. I'm going to first take you to this Kali River, which is the heart of this place. This is the point. And okay, that's absorbing. What is absorbing? This is the swimming area. There's a natural jacuzzi, which is somewhere here. All right. Can you see people down there? Those are the guys enjoying the rafting. That's a treehouse, and this way if you go, you get all those cottages where you can stay. Now this place looks like this now because it's summer time. If you come post monsoon, I'm sure you're going to fall in love with this place. And we have reached Stanley's guest house. My battery was down, so it's not going to record much. Maybe I'll replace the battery and I'll show you around. But right now what I wanted to show you is this change, because when we went to Kolhapur, I had carried this bag on my shoulders, and that was giving quite a good amount of pain. What I've done is I've used these bungee ropes. This you can order from Amazon. There are several options available. I'll give the link to this also in the description for you all to choose the one which I have taken. So you can use those, and they come with these hooks. So you can just put the hooks wherever you find that convenient, and you can tie the bike there. Just after the Anmod Garda road was really bad, so this got tested. The bag has not moved an inch, so that's a nice
space. Also, the bag has this feature which becomes like a backrest for me when I'm riding. So that's another advantage to me. And there's another feature of this bag is if I want to charge my mobile, I have the plug here. So I can charge the mobile right away. And also, this bike has a USB charging port somewhere here. If you can see that, that's the USB charging port. So I got two options to charge my phone while I'm riding. So I had come to Dandeli first time 8 years ago, and this was the first place I stayed at. So since then, this has become my favorite place to stay and always come here. So I'll show you a couple of things around. Like, you have this camping. I was talking about this camping, so you can take such tents and you can stay here, as well as Stanley's have a lake here. Swimming pool come lake, it's quite a huge one. You can do kayaking there. They have their own kayaks. We have parked our bikes here in the shade. This is an open area. There's a campfire place here and some archery. And this is Stanley's. Alright. इधर पकड़ना है हाँ. इधर ऐसे पकड़ना है हाँ. ठीक है
उधर दोनों अच्छे पकड़े तो कुछ नहीं होगा
ओके ये
वो मैं पकड़ते हैं वो मैं मेरे हाथ में
तुम्हारे हाथ में ये ऐसे पकड़ू
पकड़ो
और मैं इस पे झूलने वाला हूँ
आगे से जाओ कुछ
एक मिनट मैं देखता तो हूँ पोजीशन
जाओ ना
ऐसे
कुछ नहीं आगे छोड़
छोड़ू जा रहा हूँ ओ भाई Good morning, guys. So we are done with Stanley's today. Morning, we woke up at Stanley's and we had our breakfast and we're heading towards the Dandeli town now. So we'll refuel our bikes and then head back to Goa. So that's about it in this video. Please like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you around. Thank you so much for watching.